Today we will learn about DR and VDR election in OSPF in a broadcast network type. Firstly, DR is a router interface selected among all the routers as a particular broadcast network, and the purpose of DR election is to reduce network traffic by providing a source for routing updates. So here in this topology, the IP addresses are pre-configured and OSPF 100 is running on both the routers, router 1 and router 2. We can verify it by show IP protocols. So OSPF 100 is running on router 1. Similarly, we can see it on router 2. Now talking about DR election, it is based on priority or router ID. If two routers have same highest priority, then the election is based on highest router ID. And we can verify it by show IP OSPF neighbor, that which particular router has become DR and which has become VDR. So it is showing that neighbor ID interface 12.0.0.2, so it is talking about router 2, has become VDR. So it means router 1 has become DR here. We will also see it by show IP OSPF neighbor command and router 2. So it will tell us that router 1 is DR. Since both the routers have same priority, so we can see that here priority is 1 for router 1. And we will see on router 2 by show IP OSPF neighbor command. So here priority is also 1. So the election is based on router ID, since the priorities of both the routers are same. Now another important point in priority is that if the priority of any interface of a router is set to be 0, then it can never become DR and VDR. So we will verify it first going into configuration mode, then router OSPF 100, then interface serial 0/0, then for changing the priority is IP OSPF priority and then 0. So we have to see that no router becomes DR or VDR, so we are changing it for router 2 and then enter, then exit. Now we will see that router 2 will never participate in DR or VDR election. We will verify it on router 1 by show IP OSPF neighbor command. So it will give us information that router 2 has become DR other. So it means that it will not participate in DR and VDR election, and it is all because that we have changed the priority to 0. Now if we change the priority of router 2's interface higher than that of the router 1, then router 2 will become DR and router 1 will become VDR. So now changing the priority, conf t router OSPF 100, then the interface serial 0/0, then IP OSPF priority, then we will set the priority of router 2 greater than 1. So we will set here 4 and enter and exit. Now we will see that router 1's priority will be lesser than router 2 and router 2 will become DR. So we will see it on router 1 by show IP OSPF neighbor. So we have to wait for till the dead timer expires. So as soon as dead timer expires, we can see that its priority has changed to 4 of router 2 and router 2 has become DR. So this is how DR election takes place in OSPF. Thank you.